Where'd you get that cute walk?
I used to wear my spurs inside. I'll have about 18 inches of rattlesnake steak and smothered in venom. Cup of coffee.
One cup of coffee.
And take that spoon out. I don't want this to ever happen again.
Sheriff, I ain't seen you before. What you doing in town?
Well, I'm looking for a varmint who's out to kill me. He knows when I see him that I'm going to kill him first.
What does he look like?
Well, I never seen him, but they say he wears an eye patch.
Well, you're wearing an eye patch.
Yeah. No. Couldn't be me, or I could have killed myself at home. It's got to be somebody else wears an eye patch.
Well, I'll be back pronto with your rattlesnake dinner.
Pull that horse before I come back. I'll give it to you.
Say, stranger, can you tell me where the waitress is?
She's out and back.
Well, I didn't ask about her figure.
She's out killing my dinner. She got it.
Clear.
What was that?
That's a silver dollar. I want to get some change for the parking meter out there. Yesterday, they towed my horse away.
Well, I'll make change for you.
Oh. Man, you're a pretty good shot.
Well, I better be. There's a stranger out to kill me.
Really? That's funny. There's a stranger out to kill me, too.
Well, maybe since we're in the same kind of trouble, we can kind of protect each other.
That's a good idea. Shake. Hey, that could be the fellow that's out to kill me.
Could be the fellow that's after me.
I don't see anybody.
I don't either.
Well, I guess the guy ain't going to show, so I'll just mosey along.
Well, I want to say that...
You're the guy that's out to kill me.
You're the fellow that's out to kill me.
You know, if our fingers were loaded, we could have killed each other. Hey, now look, let's be fair and square about this. Let's count to three, and then we'll both draw.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
One. Two.
Oh, come on. Wait a minute.
Now what?
I just want to make sure that you don't think that I'm taking advantage of you.
What do you mean, take advantage of
me? Well, how do you know I can't see through this patch?
I didn't think about that. Maybe you can see through that patch.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Here, why don't you take a look through it? Yeah.
Well, I'll say one thing for you, stranger. You sure see that a fella gets an even break with you.
Well, can you see through the patch?
Nope.
You sure?
Yep.
You got guts enough to say three?
Three.
Three? Boy, you may be stupid, but you got true grit. Ow! Oh! That bullet ricocheted off your chest and hit me! Oh! How come?
I not only got true grit, I got a bulletproof vest.
Oh.